ke public account committee jangka yang darbar kalakhat hajir ya ki officer katanat poli puthi ka sarkar jala halor gajing sangye ya ka jingtrei banchna ya ka hostel chenrang hau kyang nong ba government college jawai nalor ki weipat ki jingdona ba kanika college kalai kendo u chairman ka public account committee ba paul lingdo ulai thu ba jing sangye u contractor banchna ya ka hostel chenrang kadai namar om sim la palaj ya ka pisa wat hadin mol adab menteri ya ka kam hado mri phau pasen halor kani ka public account committee kala batha ya ka tanah puli puthi bakan palaj no ya kani ka pisa kenang mo contractor on pendep no ya ka jing tri ka barangsa sa sa phau pasen ha ka por ka babiang ulai thu ru ba ya ka hostel amang pisa hado siklur point khat ar lang bat ong ba ka public account committee kala batha ru ya ka tanah puli puthi bakan penya sya sya ya ka kam na ka benta ban pentri ya ka jing tri ba penkha hak te ka college kabal amang ar klor na ka skim Rashtriya Ochatar Shiksha Abhiyan Hakjuk opor ba pol ulai thu ba ka public account committee kelapan jubab ru no secretary ka tanah puli puthi halor ke jimbom yo tulop ke noi kai bat ke nong trei ketika college menta la palat khadwei banai ulong ba ki don ar pun ringot ke noi kai lecturer bat khandai ngot ke nong trei badang trei kum ki contract ba klem yo tulop menta la khadwei banai kaba kila dei ban yo si sien man kalai banai kine kino hikai kide bahikai haka morning section u chairman ka public account committee ulong ba kine kino hikai ki yo tulop tang san hajar si banai kabam ya hap shu bat ka dor balabu da ka sarkar ulai thuru ba ka public account committee kelab tha ya ketenat ba ka dei ban siu ya ka tulop kat kum ka kendon balabu ka sarkar kata ka san hajar si banai ya kine kino hikai halor kine ki jingduna ki bobon ba ka college kelai kendu ke public account committee kelab tha yu secretary katana puli puthi bon it ya ka kai phat ke babnia hapo sibnai chaka public account committee
as according to the college authorities represented by the college principal they have already submitted proposals to get these posts sanctioned and these have gone from the directorate up to the government up to the government level and there has been a delay in according sanction to these posts what we are apprehensive is that if these posts remain unsanctioned and these teachers and non-teaching staff continue to remain unpaid they will not continue to work voluntarily for very long thereby impacting negatively on the standard of education in the college so on both the matters the education secretary in charge of education had committed to this committee that he would submit a detailed report and based upon which we will then take the matter to its logical end